Today is August 23rd, it's 6:45 a.m. and it's the first day of fifth grade for Josh and he is still asleep. Hi Josh.
Josh. School time.
It's only half day this week, so Josh is only bringing strawberries and popcorners. Are you excited to be back in school?
Yes.
Awesome. Are you done with breakfast?
Almost.
Okay. And then bath time. Well, from the towel from infant to fifth grade, right? This is the towel given by my colleagues for a baby shower. Our baby shower. I met your teacher last night during PTO. Do you like your teacher?
Yes.
Okay, that's great. The pizza is here. One second. This is the Burbank Library. I'm going to check out more books here. Go, John. We're here at the library borrowing books for Josh. Summer reading and book report. I started reading already. Now we are going to eat.
Take a picture before it turns.
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Here's some green. This is like a flora, not flora, but pastel.
Oh,
a
wonderful.
Pastel green. And then we're going to do a fluorescent
yellow.
Let's try this. This looks like,
I don't remember what comes out.
Looks like
it's
spray paint.
It looks like
let's give it a whirl. Whoa,
oh, wow.
This one sprays wide. Okay. It actually looks like the green almost.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, this is like, this is the fluorescent, the pastel green.
Hey, Josh.
And there you go.
Nice.
Very good.
We just finished taking a haircut.
It's Josh and I are having our Sunday afternoon date. Right, Josh?
Yes.
Okay. Nice chatting with you, by the way, about World War II. Tomorrow is going to be the first day of school, and we are dropping off our Josh supplies today.
Woo!
Are you excited for school? We still have to do the book report.
Yes, I am.
Yep. So these are all the supplies.
For Borax.
You can put that here on the paper.
Right.
We're going to school now.
Army away. Now relax.
Let's go, Josh. I'm going with Josh. Let's go ahead, Josh. So now time to wash the uniforms. We're going to the library to borrow some books. I think that is interesting, so you can like make a book report. I survived. Can I see? What is that? I survived California wildfire. This is interesting. Oh my. You're going to read this in a few days. Start tonight, okay?
See you, Daddy. See you. Have a great day in school.
And now we're back to the regular pickup routine.
Enjoy my first day of football.
This is Joshua's favorite lunch at school. Seared ahi tuna and then yellowfin tuna and then his like snacks are these blueberries. I harvested some sugar snap peas for Josh snacks at school. Sugar snap peas and kumquat. Ready to
This one is ready too.
Here are the sugar snap peas and kumquats. Getting pesto sauce with tomatoes and green peas and leftover chicken. Today's pack lunch is fried rice with scrambled egg, shrimp, and green peas.
Interior, garage, door.
Hey Daddy, see you in a little bit.
See you.
We're going to school. Today.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. What can I get you today?
Hi, dragon fruit lemonade.
So, Vic, you making dragon fruit refresher with lemonade?
Correct. With 6 pounds of liquid sugar.
Two bags. 6 pounds of liquid sugar. Anything else for you?
And then make that too. Two venti. Yes, two of those.
Got it.
And then caramel frap.
Caramel frap, what size?
Venti with whip.
Okay. Alright, anything else for you?
And then a cookie, a chocolate chip cookie. One.
A chocolate chip cookie? Let me see if I actually have one. Actually, did you want that warmed up?
Yes, please. That's it, thank you.
That's it? Alright, 2160 is going to be a total.
Thank you. I feel so safe today. I'm with Master Chief. We are decorating for our trunk or treat. We have the pumpkins. I just put the pillows here because I couldn't find haystacks anymore. Too late. And then the stuff from the house. Right.
Hi, Mom.
You can put candies here too for the kids, like the smaller kids.
Yeah.
But I want to eat the Kit Kat.
Yeah. Hi.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Balloons are so cute. Oh. Trick or treat. There's another alien here coming. Here. Hi, Josh.
Josh. Hi, Master Chief.
Hi, Master Chief.
Hi.
Hello.
Josh.
Come
on.
From my back to my
time.
We are
going to Josh's concert.
No.
For our high honors, Joshua.
pizza is here. One second.